Wrote some songs about Ricky. Now I listen to them. Even mama's gonna.